बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू द वेट्स ऑफ बेमशोद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टेट्रासाइक्लिन। एज इट्स नेम इंडिकेट, टेट्रामिनफोर साइक्लिन फोर रिंग्स ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन। इट इज़ अ ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम एंटीबायोटिक एंड इट इज़ बैक्टेरियोस्टेटिक। टेट्रासाइक्लिन एंटी माइक्रोबियल स्पेक्ट्रम इंक्लूड्स ग्राम पॉजिटिव एंड ग्राम नेगेटिव एरोब्स एंड एनएरोब्स सच एज रिकेट्सिया। Rickettsia are the bacteria that grow on ticks and mites and use them as a vector and cause the diseases. For example, Babesia tularea in animals. Spirochetes. Spirochetes include the Borrelia bacteria that cause the Lyme diseases, which appears as a rashes on the animal's body. And the Chlamydia. Chlamydia cause chlamydiosis in this respiratory eye infection and lead to the abortion of the pregnant animals. And the other is Mycoplasma, primarily Mycoplasma bovis. It causes the pneumonia, mastitis, arthritis, meningitis, otitis, vaginitis, and lead to the abortion of the pregnant animals. And some protozoans such as Anaplasma species and Haberbrotonella. Anaplasma and Haberbrotonella both cause yellow fever, in which RBCs of the animals is infected and cause the severe anemia. Its mode of action. Tetracycline reversibly inhibits the bacterial protein synthesis by binding the 30S ribosomes and prevent the attachment of transfer RNA to messenger RNA and block the addition of amino acid to the growing peptide chain. Types and therapeutic uses. Oxytetracycline available in yellow powder form. Treat the specific diseases such as Stengel's, CRD in poultry, anthrax, and treat non-specific diseases, bronchitis, skin infection, pneumonia, mastitis. It is irritant to use, so lignocaine 2 ml or 2 cc to relieve the pain. Also use in the intrauterine lavage in the bovines. Chlorotetracycline not much used, but sometimes it is used for enteric infections. Doxycycline, it is used to treat the rickettsial diseases in the small animals. Its therapeutic uses. Large animals, chlorotetracycline, oxytetracycline are used in the treatment of local and systematic bacterial, chlamydial, rickettsial and protozoal infection in cattle, sheep, horses and swine, and also feed additives are growth promoters in the cattle and swines. Babesiosis, brucellosis, yersiniosis are treated by tetracycline plus gentamicin. And number two is the small animals. Doxycycline and amoxicillin are used in the treatment of respiratory and urinary tract infection in dogs and cats, and also used for the specific therapy for the Borrelia, Lyme disease, Proshella, Haberbrotonella, Ehrlichia infections. They are also effective in the treatment of psittacosis in the birds. Psittacosis is also a rickettsial disease. Its administration. It can be given as orally, intramuscular, intravenous for every 8 to 12 hours. Intramuscular injections produce pain, irritation and sterile abscesses unless special buffered solution are used, for example lignocaine. Tetracycline also has a residues in the food, so pre-slaughter withdrawal in food animals. The Food Animal Residue Avoidance Data Bank, FARAD, recommends that in cattle after the administration of intrauterine treatment, meat has 28 days of residues and milk also has a residues after the intrauterine treatment. FARAD also recommends that the pre-slaughter withdrawal of 28 days in sheep and goats after the administration of intramuscular or subcutaneous. Milk also has a 96 hours recommended withdrawal in for sheep and goats. In case of swine, FARAD recommends that the 14 days of withdrawal after the administration of tetracycline. Now, adverse effect of tetracycline. It is potentially nephrotoxic except the doxycycline and minoxicillin. It causes the permanent staining of the unerupted teeth. through the prolonged administration of tetracycline, superinfection of fungi, yeast, and resistant bacteria also occur, which lead to the GI tract infections. GIT adverse effects are seen frequently in the cats. Oral tetracycline should not be used in the herbivores because of the serious effect on the ruminant digestion. Anti-anabolic effects are seen at high doses, lead to the elevated blood urea nitrogen. Now we will move toward its brand name, oxytetracycline. It is a simple form of oxytetracycline. In horses, 5 mg per kg intravenous, in ruminants 5 to 10 mg per kg intravenous and intramusculars. In case of fowls and calves, 10 to 20 mg per kg per oral per horse. Brand name is Oxy 5, oxytetracycline 30%, Bioxy. It is another brand names, Nevacen and Rezomycin. Other brand name is Oxytetra, Voxy, Buloxy. Now the oxytetracycline LA, long acting, Oxytetra LA, SG, Oxytetra LA, Nevacen LA, and Rezomycin LA. Now LA, again oxytetracycline LA, Oxyfar LA, Oxyzone LA, Terramycin LA, Oxy LA. Liquamycin, Terramycin, it is a bolus type, Oxy LA, Oxycare LA. Now oxytetracycline PVP, polyvinyl pyrrolidine, Amivet, Oxy PVP, Nevacen PVP, Oxycare PVP. Oxytetracycline in poultry, oxytetracycline soluble powder, terramycin soluble powder. Oxytetracycline present in the sprays, oxytetracycline plus hydrocortisones, it is a steroid, oxycort, terragen plus terramycin. And chlorotetracycline, brand name is CTC spray. And the other tetracycline is doxycycline. Its brand name is Doxycare and Doxycycline HCl. Thank you for watching.